Time now for a check of tonight's headlines, parish by parish. WDSU anchor Camille Whitworth begins with LaFouche.
Deputies on bike patrol nabbed two men accused of having cocaine in a drug-free zone. Byron Miller and Antoine Baptiste Jr. were arrested in Thibodaux. Officers spotted the van that the men were in, and when ordered to raise up their hands, a white powdery substance fell onto the floor. A field test showed that it was cocaine. A bag of crack was also found. Both were immediately arrested. In Plaquemines Parish, a convicted felon was arrested for stealing $10,000 worth of pipe from the Belle Chasse Fire Department construction site. Christopher Sechschneider is accused of taking the pipe and selling it at a scrapyard for $48. Police say he admitted to the crime. And it's fun times in St. Bernard Parish, and that's because the Recreation Department is accepting teams for its Spring Cabbage Ball League. A meeting will be held Wednesday, February the 13th, if you're interested in having a team in the league. Games will begin on Friday, February 22nd. Cost per team is $350. And those are just some of your top stories, parish by parish. Log on to our website, WDSU.com, for more of my Parish by Parish reports.